What's going on, guys? We are back with another Madden 22 franchise mode with your New England Patriots. And in this episode, we'll be playing week 2 of the preseason. Yep, here we go. We're just gonna give Mac Jones the one drive. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm pulling all the starters except for the rookies after the first drive. Okay, if it's a 3-and-out, no. Yeah, we're not going to let him play through that then. Or if it's an interception, which... Come on, ref! Where's the flag? Give RG3 some game time. Well, anyway. You're going to RG3 then. Yeah, we're gonna have the youngsters. In the way of a just remember, yeah, it's only preseason, so Grant Delpit was in the vicinity. And Jared Goff is back with Sean McVay. Nope, nothing. And I'm running the Chiefs playbook this year because I think we have similar personnel. to them with Hunter Henry being like our Travis Kelce like player. Obviously, they'll have more receiving depth, but another Penei Sewell. Yeah, why do always the most average quarterbacks look like the greatest in Madden? Like, Jared Goff looks like a stud. Well, they're doing a great job of running the ball, so. Can't really hate on them too much. They're running the ball really well. And Dunger shuts them down at the one. Won't get in. Stopped at the one. Yeah, he, psych! You picked the wrong hole, fool. And they're gonna go for it here on fourth down. That'll be caught for the touchdown. TJ Hoshmanzada. Alright, wait, what? No, not TJ. Whatever that tight end's name is. Probably just offended so many people, but I... If you have a problem with it, cry about it. Deep over the middle, that's gonna be caught by Jones. What a throw by RG3. Proving they still have something left. Pass broken up. Kick is up and it is good. He puts it through. Okay, so Okay, yeah, I said we're going to try to give him some more carries, so that's it for Damon Harris's night. Yeah, we have a few talented rookies this year. Nice play. Nice catch by Jones. End of the quarter. And ball gets dropped. Yep, and that was Harrison. And Ferguson makes a nice catch. Yeah, Jones definitely makes the team. I mean, yeah, like, it's just like a cold hard fact at this point. Jones definitely makes the team. Pass broken up. Okay, how can he? Yeah, McKinney's gonna be our punt returner guy. And he may even get more receiving opportunities this year. Holy shit. Nice job. Again, nice move. Heineke's gonna get a shot at redemption. Last episode, he kind of did not do too well, so he's kind of in the doghouse a little bit. I mean, like, he had, like, a fumble, and, like, I don't like fumbles that much. And a bad throw there by Heineke. Also, bad route, too. Oh, and that's going to be a catch for Jones. Nice play. Yeah, I may start, I may keep Heineke just because he has starting experience. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, we are evaluating our quarterbacks. Damn it, Heineke. Half time. Nope, you're gonna get one more drive, Heineke. Lead us. Yeah, I guess you waited too long. I don't know. Oh, got a man. What the fuck, Heineke? You had him all day. Hope you're gonna get a shot of redemption. You are not about to. I mean, yeah, but to be fair, I could have probably come down with that. What the fuck was that, Heineke? Yep, Heineke's cut. Next. Trace McSorley. Yep. Yeah, we've seen every quarterback today, so. Yeah. Yep, we'll give Stidham the third quarter. Yeah, Stidham's a quarterback I trust. Nice move by Higgins.
Yeah.
hit you in the hands, man. Damn it, Haneke, got to identify that blitz. Up, and that's a nice throw by Haneke. I mean, not Haneke. Stidham. Nice throw, Stidham. Yeah, and we're going to end the game with Trace McSorley. He just seems slow to get rid of the ball. Which is frustrating. Easy throw to Haynes, and that's going to be a touchdown. Yeah, we usually like for our ball carriers to get at least 5 yards a carry. Our average 5 yards a carry. That'll be a touchdown for Rashad Higgins. I'm pretty sure Stidham's rookie deal is up after this year, so. Oh shit. That was a dumb throw. Well, the problem is Stidham has the experience, and I have used Stidham more than I would have liked. Just everything with last year, with the injury, and he's quarterbacked some big games for us. So. Oh, wait, what? He did catch that? Holy shit. I thought he dropped it. Yeah, we're going to give Donald Peoples-Jones a big chance in the last game. In the final preseason game, they're going to give Donovan Peoples-Jones the chance to make an impact. And for the rest of this game, too. Holy shit, dude, they keep turning the ball over. Bad pass. Nice play by McSorley. And McSorley has an outside chance of making the roster. I mean, he's looked really good. Yeah, this is going to be one of the harder off-seasons for me, at least. Because I don't want to lose these players. Like, Donald Peoples-Jones has been a serviceable receiver for us since year one. What the hell was that? Dude was about to get sacked by his own player. That was a bad decision. I mean, obviously not as good of a game as he had week one, but nice awareness by a man number 9. Nice awareness. Yeah, players that have not had a big chance to play are going to play. And that could be intentional grounding, of course. Yeah, I think we've pretty much gotten all we're going to get from this game, so. I'm going to lower the quarter line. anyway. Yeah, we're just going to, yeah, we're just going to cut out Taylor Heinicke. Archie do play well in those, so. We start off this season versus Buffalo. Yeah, they're... football. Yeah, they're really gonna be fighting out over the for the first spot. Yeah, and Sertan's come for the number one spot. Yeah, I do want to find a way to get off. Yeah, we're gonna trim our roster down a few spots. Yeah, Donald Peoples Jones at this point. We had 9 receivers that we want to keep. Yeah, honestly, I think Higgins is the odd man out. Higgins and Donald Peoples Jones. So. Yeah, these two are. I mean, yeah, like, now we have backups at every position, so. Yeah, we're gonna keep going away, huh? J. Justin Herman. Yeah, we're gonna keep our Christian. Even though we are Catholics around here, lad. I just brought religion in my mind. What the fuck is wrong with me? Jacoby Martin is. Yeah, Baker really hasn't done anything for me. Trey Boston. Harris was quite simple. Just a bad pick. So that's going to be our roster going into the last week of the season. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one. And I'm out. Bye.